They live and work on a rural farm in Ohio.
This is my home. They've disrupted my life.
Now their water supply is being threatened.
They've taken our water, and water is life. Without water, you have no life.
A Target 9 investigation reveals how this family's water supply and livestock are in jeopardy.
I have to have water trucked in once a week to fill both tanks to take care of both barns.
Rotten water seeping from underground, causing major damage to life and property.
They've destroyed it.
The owners have the solution, but who's listening? Target 9 investigates tonight at 11 on News 9 Tonight.